morning children, how are you? I hope all are doing fine. I hope yesterday's portion is clear for you. What are the things we are discussing? Landforms. In that landforms, today we are going to discuss regarding coast. What is the spelling of coast? C-O-A-S-T. Coast means meeting place of land and sea. What do you mean by coast? Meeting place of land and sea is known as coast. That coast may be sandy as well as rocky. First, I am dealing regarding sandy coast. Sandy coast means meeting place of water and land. In that land area, sand is there. Means beach sides we can find the sandy soil. So that type of coast is known as sandy coast. First, you have to understand coast. I hope it is clear. Meeting place of land and sea is called coast. In that coast, sandy coast, first I am explaining, means land and water is there meeting together. That land area is comes under of sand. Next type of landform is rocky coast. Coast two types are there. Rocky coast means what? You can understand from the figure. Meeting place of water is there, land is there. In that land area, what are the things is there? Rocks. That is known as rocky coast. Next type of landform is peninsula. What is the spelling of peninsula? P-E-N-I-N-S-U-L-A. Peninsula means three sides surrounded by water. What do you mean by peninsula? Three sides surrounded by water. One land area project into the sea. That is known as peninsula. Is it clear? Three sides surrounded by water, one land area project into the sea is known as peninsula. For this, I am giving an example. Southern part of India is a peninsula. Southern part of India is a peninsula. Why is it so? Southern means bottom part of the map of India. Three sides by ocean. Blue color is represented by ocean. So you can understand southern part of India is a peninsula. Next type of landform is islands. What is the spelling of island? I-S-L-A-N-D. That S is silent there. We pronounce that island. Then island means all sides surrounded by water. Four sides surrounded by water. One land area only. Then isthmus. Isthmus means it is another type of landform. It's another type of landform. It is a narrow strip of land connecting two large land masses. Isthmus is a narrow strip of land connecting two big large land masses. It has also water on both sides. This is Isthmus of Panama is an example. From this you can understand it is a connecting pass, narrow piece of land connecting North America and South America. That are the two continents. Isthmus of Panama is a narrow strip of land connecting two continents. Then strait is the last type of landform. Strait means a narrow strip of water connecting two different land masses. Strait is a narrow piece of land, water, narrow strip of water connecting two different land masses. Park Strait is an example. It is connecting two different countries like India and Sri Lanka. Okay, strait means a narrow strip of water connecting two countries. Park Strait connecting which are the countries? India and Sri Lanka. Okay, I hope what are the things we discussed today? Coast we understand, peninsula, island and isthmus. I hope today's content is clear for you. Different type of landforms we discussed. I hope it is clear for you. Okay, that's all for today's portion. Thank you.